Hi, ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. Welcome aboard flight TS-1987. Clear blue skies ahead, so you're in for a smooth ride. Please travel safely and enjoy your flight.
Process and help you get on time before you place smaller items such as backpacks and purses underneath the seat in front of you, reserving overhead bins for larger carrying items only. Please keep the boarding lanes clear to the boarding group when your boarding pass has been called. If your boarding pass does not have a group number, please board with group 7. Today we have a very full flight and overhead bin space is limited.
Right. Just finished up the last of our boarding process here. Flight time pick up the touchdown is 53 minutes. Just 309 miles en route. There are some rain storms in the area. We'll be navigating around. Just ask that you pay attention to the seatbelt sign. We'll turn it off as we're able throughout the flight. Latest weather over the Washington National Airport. Winds out of the south, 7 knots. Good visibility. Overcast skies. Temperature 82 degrees. Paperwork in our logbook before we could be on our way. Once that's done, we'll get you out of here just as quick as we can. Thanks for flying with us here at American Airlines. Hope you're doing fine.
Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 1589 with service to Washington Reagan. Your safety is important to us, so we do ask that you please give your attention to the flight attendants in the aisle. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. For those customers seated in an overwing exit seat, window shades must remain open for taxi takeoff and landing. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and just in case there is turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking, and this includes e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy lavatory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has 2 exit doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Sitting the airplane, place your arms through the straps and hug the cushion to your chest. If necessary, an infant life vest would be distributed by a flight attendant and the safety card shows how to use it. You will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff, but individual reading light controls are overhead.
serving hot beverages today. Thanks for your appreciation.
to Washington, D.C. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until we have come to a complete stop at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Keep the aisles clear of all carrying items. Please check your seat back pocket for any smaller items that you might have left behind, such as tablets and cell phones. And use caution when opening the overhead bins with bags might have shifted on landing. Today we are arriving at gate C34, that's Charlie 34. If this is your final destination and you have any checked luggage, you can claim that at carousel number 9. On behalf of American Airlines, a Walmart partner, and your crew today, we want to thank you for flying with us, and we hope to see you again soon. Please enjoy your stay here in Washington, D.C., or wherever your travels may take you. Disarm doors, stand by for all calls.
I knew you were going to
boarding doors are closing in 6 minutes.